Good. I assume from that that you'll all be there and on time? So while Coppola's a brilliant director, also, he does improvise on the sets. In fact, they sometimes refer to his scripts as the Daily News because he writes it the night before. Check chapters 3 and 4 out of your workbooks and see what they say about improvising on the set. Now, since next week is spring break, we obviously won't be in contact until you get back, but I have arranged a guest speaker to come talk with us that first Monday back. He's a well-known filmmaker who recently completed his 48th feature film.
Professor Englert, who is it?
Mike. His name is Alan Smithee.
How'd you get him to come here?
Well, that's the thing. Unfortunately, he cannot come here. We're all going to have to meet at his studio in Virginia, where he's working. The good thing about that is that we get to see how and where he works during this phase of production. Apparently, his studio is quite impressive. What I'm handing out are directions to his studio. You'll note that there are directions via subway, bus, or, if you're lucky enough to have a car, by car. Look into my eyes and reassure me that you will be there and on time. I'd really hate to let tardiness affect your final grade in this class.
Don't worry, Professor, we'll be there.
Yeah, thanks for getting this guy to talk to us. I wouldn't miss it.
This is gonna be cool.
Yeah, it's not your typical boring lecture.
You know it's legit when they give you food.
It's the first Monday after the break, and we're meeting at 8 a.m.
Oh, yes. That's during rush hour.
Fairfax? Man, this is a hike.
Can you give me a ride?
Sure. I'll come by your place at 6.
Cool, yeah.
Do me a really huge favor. Someone sent me a package, but to my mom's house, and I was wondering if you could pick it up for me on your way there.
But this really makes me uncomfortable.
Relax, she'll get there in plenty of time.
I'll go call my mom. I owe you one.
Concentrate. I can make it. Just drive, just watch where you're going.
Can you pick him up?
Do you want a ride?
Benny, yeah, Tom was supposed to pick me up, but he's late. What's with the locks?
Don't ask. Get here.
Sleeping? Hey, do you have my emails?